He's off to the left side. There's a snap. He's around the right side. He's trying to go. He's tackled in the backfield again. A big DC loss. Braves take over first. Oh, Braves come up first down and 10. Pass trying to get to number 5. He's around the right side. He's tackled. Gatwich hands off to number 5, Jones. Jones tried the left side this time. Oh, he's tackled. Torn off by, I think he'll have a penalty on the play. I think that's in the face mask. Uh-oh, Isaac Gatwich skates up the middle with a tough arm. Oh, my Gatwich. Bring him. There's a toss to number 6, Big DC. He's turning him along the right side. He bends the corner. He turns it. Oh, he's still running. He jumps. He's first down, Braves. On a 17-yard scamp.
Paul for stepping in as my flight was late coming in. My plane tightened. He did not have the right direction, so I'm just getting there. So still, here we go for our action for the homecoming. I need all my parents to be ready. It's a big homecoming night. Let's get it going. We already got it. Braves, number 9. Come on, ref, give me that call. It's touchdown, Braves! This is a squib kick. Number 5 for the Warriors. All right, the Warriors up to the line. Number 5, McMillan. Pass is in the air.
Go!
a stiff arm. He got the corner. He could go all the way. Waiting for a signal from the referee. Touchdown, Braves! Number 6, D.C. McMillan on a touchdown run for the Braves. There was a fumble on the play. 1 second remaining in the period. It's the Braves of Ypsilanti off for the Braves. Oh, onside kick. Not only did he onside kick it, I hear you, Brave fans. All right, fans, I think you got a little pause down here. I think you can do better than that. Turn the corner. Hit by number 6 is a fumble on the play. Worry about it. Reverses Fields. He turns the corner. Oh, he does everybody. Number 1, Marion Hudson. What a man like run for the Braves. Back. number one's pass. Hudson trains appeals again. See if he can turn the corner. Hudson's got the corner. Oh, he dragged down. Touchdown. Number one, Marion Hudson for another Braves touchdown. Hudson on the yard and a half touchdown run for the Braves. Conversion is good. The Braves. On the kickoff for the Braves. Onside kick. Number one, Marion Hudson with the quarterback sack. Touchdown, Braves! Malik Harrison on a pass from Demarion Hudson for a Braves touchdown as Harrison makes. The one-point conversion is good. Warriors, nothing. The Warriors are... Thank you. Nines pass. Cornerback sack. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the end. Second half for us. Here we go, Isaac. All right. Good kick right to number four. Fumble on the play. Brave fumble on the play. Don't do that. He could go. Oh! The way, touchdown, boys! Number six, DC McMullen, touchdown for the Braves. One-point conversion is good, as it's ran in by number one, Marion Hudson. Remaining is the Grizzly. Spoon kick like it's gonna be down. Did the Braves come up with it? Did we come up with it? Braves ball, Braves ball. Thank you. referee turns the corner. He's down the sideline. He's trying to break it. He will go all the way. Kalia Woods with the spectacular run for the Braves. Let's give that young man a hand on a great effort. One-point conversion is good for the Braves. Looks like number six. I'd like to take a moment. Number 24, Braylon Wallace on the carry. Is 7-9-1-3. 7-9-1-3. Looks like number one, the Marion Hudson for a Braves touchdown. Looks like I got a winner. Yeah, you got a winner. This is 7-9-1-3. I'm a handover. Thank you. Warriors pass is intercepted. Looks like number 7, Terrell Booker, on a fine play and an interception for the Braves. Was that not? Yeah.